Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to change Gmail account profile picture by using your mobile. So here I show the steps within 1 minute. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, I try to open my Gmail application via menu Android mobile. Now in this homepage section, you can press your profile icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And this is menu update of Gmail application. But if you are using the older version of Gmail application, this icon is placed at the almost top of left side. So just press that icon. And in top it shows my profile picture. But this picture is old one. So how to change it? So now in this section, you can go to manage your Google account settings. So just select it. And then it shows my entire Google account information. So here you can select personal info tab and the second one. So finally I get to the profile picture change option and it shows my current profile picture. So if you want to change this picture, just tap on this profile picture and then it shows one notification and the message is your profile photo is visible to everyone across Google products. So just press select profile photo and then I try to choose one image file from my mobile gallery. So finally click to save all the changes. So and then you can see my Google account profile picture is changed to new one. And also I try to check my Gmail account profile picture by accessing the Gmail application. So finally here you can see my Gmail profile picture is also updated to new one and this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily change your Gmail account profile picture by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.